I'm excited to be at the Hyatt. It is a beautiful place.
Yeah, I'm actually losing sleep on this gala. There are several things that are keeping me up at night.
And so I think we now have a sense of urgency amongst the committee.
That's our challenge right now that has caused me to, whatever little hair was coming through, is definitely not there now. The gala is coming together with some challenges, but what big event that's successful does not have any challenges? And so I think as soon as we are able to announce our Grammy Award winning artists, that people will be very excited, as I am. I think we're like this close to making that announcement to the public. And so when we do, I am just excited to see the excitement that that will generate for us. My task is just to control our level of excitement by spending, because I do have some committee members who are really have big thoughts. And with big thoughts come big pockets. And so we have to always keep in mind the ultimate goal for this evening is for our students. And everything that we do here at the university is student-minded.
She was like, you can come in here 2 days before and taste the food and we'll still be ready to go Saturday.
Let me see.
I was like, that's not gonna work for me.
No, but right.
Let me suggest that we have one cutoff.
This is always an exciting time of the year for alumni. But this year is particularly exciting as we prepare to celebrate the university's 150th anniversary. I can't even believe I'm saying 150 years, but it is a phenomenal time to celebrate who we are as alumni at an institution like ours. So with that in mind, we are fully prepared for a fun-filled weekend between our rooftop happy hour, our after party, our mocktails and mimosas with the Dillard Queens on that Friday. We are in for a treat that will culminate in what is to be the sesquicentennial anniversary gala.
Some of the presentation stuff could happen here. And that way nobody is
left out.
And nobody's yet, right. Yeah.
So we just finished our gala committee meeting. Mr. David Page is doing a really great job of leading this effort. As these events go, there are hiccups and hurdles that we have to overcome. I think today we did a really great job of coming to some possible resolutions for some of those things. There's still some things that we have to work out yet. But I'm feeling very good. I think we have a great event. It's going to be beautiful. I mean, it's going to be a really wonderful opportunity for the community, our alumni, our campus, to get together and celebrate Dillard University.